U.S. election season is upon us once again. Recent legislative wins appeared to give Democrats a bit of momentum heading into the midterms, but history and economic worries suggest the odds favor Republicans winning a majority in at least the House. Let's explore what the different outcomes could mean for U.S. policy and investors. A Republican majority in the House would likely lead to congressional gridlock. In this scenario, both parties would struggle to push through legislation that's outside the normal course of business. The stage could also be set for battles to extend the debt ceiling or fund the government. That could unsettle markets, especially if the economic backdrop is challenging. We would also expect more restraints on government spending. Defense, however, could be a possible exception. House Republicans would likely step up oversight hearings and investigations of the Biden administration. The president could also face demands to be more hawkish toward China. If Republicans were to take the House and the Senate, these pressures would increase. Biden's ability to confirm new federal judges and agency heads would also be constrained. And if Democrats win a majority in the House and the Senate, extending the debt ceiling wouldn't be a battle. And we could see a push to increase spending on social programs. Adjustments to tax policy could also be in the offing. No matter how the election turns out, investors should pay close attention to what the federal agencies are doing. The Securities and Exchange Commission is likely to be active in rulemaking. New disclosure requirements related to climate change are coming down the pike. Greater oversight of cryptocurrencies could also be a priority. What about big tech? The Federal Trade Commission is working on data privacy rules. We believe their impact on large tech companies should be manageable. We could see the antitrust lawsuits regarding some of big tech's business activities. However, these cases would take a significant amount of time to reach a decision. The outcomes are also far from clear-cut. In healthcare, the administration may seek to expand access to insurance via the exchanges set up under the Affordable Care Act. That could boost demand for healthcare products and services. Some managed care companies could also benefit. A lot can change in the run-up to Election Day. We'll run down everything that investors need to know after the results are final.